Write in chat box, can you hear me? Meeting. Now we'll start the computer science session. So those having IT can computer science student should attend this. Of you are CS student. I want to tell you one thing. Need and you have to write the or you have to add invoice, remember. And 50 mark is practical. So in mass theory question paper, first I am telling you about the theory question paper. So to his question for Excel paper, how to write it. So we have to make the underline to the Now you can see here for multiple choice question. That means the main thing is next, you have to regarding the classes. You can also 1, 2, 3, 4, but it should properly keep some margin also. See, you can see here classes I have written here. Explain that term. Operating system question regarding the main or table. Next chapter is data. We have expression binary tree. Don't draw the diagram with pen, that tree diagram. Lead pencil, use the scale also. Regarding the tree, regarding the algorithm, explain particular algorithm. So in that case, general code thing. See here, question is I have given. These are the regarding algorithm. Here, I have given the explanation regarding the explanation. Part on the next page, this is your. And you have to use some general explanation also. You have to draw the table whenever necessary. You have to draw the diagram. So in data structure, sometimes question is also. And you have to write the difference. So what is a friend function? I have written here. See, function. I have given the circle here. Friend function, you have to write the syntax, you have to give some characteristics. In the friend function, structure, you have to write the necessary, you have to explain it in see the question object and our program also. It doesn't matter. Depends on your plus plus. In it's closed, you have to write here I have given the example also, and I have given here note also. Give programming example. You can is and you have to write the scope, you have to write for 4 months at least, you have to write So in that case, you have to write to write only 4 points. For the characteristics, you have to write one or two more characteristics. You should be in safe. So that one or two characteristics, remember this thing. In some question you have to give the example, some question you have to give the syntax. Now see, this is HTML tag. See here, I have started. New row. You have to write in here table row in that way, and closing. Follow the path this way. That time. So this is you, and in website HTML script. You have to write page name. First page is home.html page. Next, it So, all of you got any doubt in CS? Write in chat box if you have any doubt in CS1. you take the textbooks are there, you have to take the textbook. It is not that. Refer your textbook. What is same? You have to do. About theory, then I will move to the practical also. Now, so use lead pencil. First topology, whatever you know that topology, you have to draw the diagram. Fiber optic cable. Whenever a question asks, you have to draw. See its use. Used what its function, see section you have to explain. In short, make the table, write the example when you are coming, and keep last 10 to each for file and 10 mark. So that is for programs, you have to practice that program. You have to check that code, then you are allowed to do a program on it. Code in your answer. And then it's the device that is the way. So the one from outpassing, but actually it is calculated out of 53 states. If mass for each paper mass programming on are conducted. Check it. Then at the time of I mean allowed, you have to type the code on your system. These are the model and PDF I have to share. Okay, I will share it. Mobile answer. Already all these files are shared. Guys, actually I'm trying to share, but it's not getting shared. All these are the model answer. Remember, these are the model answer only. You can check already. Already we have shared on group. All these are model answer only. You can contact me if you have any doubt. I can explain you, or I will share it on your personal number also. You can contact me, or you just message me. I can share it. Okay, guys, you can leave now. If you don't have any doubt, you can leave the meeting. So So my contact number is 9922852414. 9922852414. 100 mark practical, 100 mark theory. Okay. It is given by board means what? That is your exam is conducted by board, na? It is given by board means what? Practical is from your file. Theory paper is conducted by board, HSC board. Okay, guys. Practicals are always in college. So, guys, now I will end the meeting. If you have any doubt, already I have given number. You can message me. You refer the text. See. Don't need question bank. You refer your textbook. All questions are given. You refer your previous board exam paper also. In textbook that is given. Previous board exam question paper. Questions are given. in chapters, in each chapter, you can refer that also. In lecture, I have explained some questions also. In regular lecture, I told the students question regarding that particular point or topic. See, you just message me on WhatsApp. I can send this answer sheet also. Wait, I share the file. Wait, I share the file. Wait 2 minutes. I have shared the files. You can share with your friends also. Doesn't matter. That is a simple model answer paper. So now we stop here. Okay. Thank you guys. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Or you can write a message to me also. I have shared my contact number with you also. You can just message me. So we'll stop now. All the best for your exam. Do study properly, confidently. Refer previous question paper. Okay, bye. Thank you.